Howdy, Chief Meteorologist Bill Ranby here. Ranby Factor Time for Tuesday. Winter storm warning northwest. Winter weather advisor for the Omaha and Lincoln areas. Going forward, a mostly dry start to Tuesday, but then rain turning to snow in Omaha Tuesday afternoon. Very difficult travel farther northwest where it'll be all snow and windy. Maybe a heavy snow band sets up across central northeast Nebraska, northwest Iowa. Rain mixing in will cut amounts a little bit in the Omaha area, but still several inches to come down during the evening. Ranby factor, we're going to go 4. Unpleasant, mainly because not so bad in the morning, but pretty bad by late day, and really nasty for travel this evening. Be sure to catch meteorologist Matt Suri in the morning. I'm Bill Ranby, back in the evening on KETV News Watch 7.